bee's real happy here, and that makes me happy. InkySora, am I glad to see you? I want a hobby. Do you think you could help me? What do you mean by you want to hobby? Well, since the elves were bathing and brushing my teeth, I've been feeling great. So now I want to go hobbying. Mickey said a hobby is something you do for fun. Yep. And I love fun. Right. Okay, so a hobby could actually be anything. Is there something you're interested in specifically? Flower picking? Well, I do like smelly flowers, but I don't want to pick them. Sure, we just need to find the right art. Say, have you ever thought about pottery? Making stuff out of clay? I don't know what that is, but it sounds fun. Do you think Timon could join in? Sure, let's take it a pottery class. Oh boy, I can't wait to try something new. Alright, Pumbaa, you go talk to Timon. I'll see if I can get a pottery class set up. Rapunzel knows lots about pottery. I'll talk to her to see what we need.
Thanks for stopping by. Wow, you are really good at this.
Huh? Oh, InkySora. Pumbaa was just telling me you're helping him to put on a pottery class. That's so exciting. Yeah, I was hoping you could tell me what we might need to get started. I never hosted a pottery class before. Neither have I. Unless you count when I tried to teach Pascal. Was he to make itty-bitty teacups. But I have an idea. You'll definitely need some pottery wheels, clay and some flowers to make beautiful glazes. Sounds simple enough. I'll craft some pottery wheels and collect the supplies we need. And I'll go find Pumbaa. We can talk about throwing on a wheel versus hand building.
I just love talking to you.
Must everyone here be so...
Thank you. everyone here is so nice. Frankly, I find it a little disconcerting. Oh, there it is. Hi, folks. Well, that's it. That's my set. Thank